Your sit bone totally relax on the block and just relax your knee on the floor, relax your shoulders. So from here, inhale, keep your chin up, face up. And exhale, chin down, face down. Now you can close your eyes, inhale, chin up, face up. Exhale. Do this for the next 5 deep breaths. Keep your exhaling longer than your inhaling. One more deep breath, inhale and exhale. Then you back to the center here. Slowly you turn your face to the right side, so try to lower your chin towards your right shoulder. Inhale, you turn your face to the left side and try to lower your chin towards your left shoulder. Inhale and exhale. Inhale, turn. And exhale, lower chin to chest. Do this for the next 4 deep breaths. More deep breath. And back to the center. And now you're going to lower your right ear closer to your right shoulder. Just make sure that relax your shoulders back and down. Inhale, we go to the other side. And exhale, left ear close to left shoulder. Inhale, exhale. So do this for the next 4 deep breaths. Keep your exhaling longer than your inhaling. One more deep breath here, inhale and exhale. Then back to the center. So from here, right hand on the top of your left shoulder and then you keep your left elbow below. So instead of the top, so this is in the top, right? So keep it below. That's right. Then from here, I want you to circle your body as much as you can, so you still feel that your sit bones still make contact with the block. Three. Two. And one. Then reverse. So we start the session by give the love to ourselves, right? If today you didn't hug yourself yet, use this opportunity, show the love to your body. 3, 2, and 1 more time. Inhale and exhale. Then back to the center. So from here, you keep your hands up and if possible, you're biting your hand. That's right. Take a deep breath and this time you're going to circle your shoulder. 5, four, yes. Three, two, and one. Reverse. Five, four, three, two, and one. Then from here, inhale, open the chest, take a deep breath. And now exhale, this time you keep your left elbow on the top, perfect. And let's start to circle your body. Three, two, and one. And now reverse, reverse. Three, two, and one. Then back to the center. Then from here, keep your hands up and lighten your hand, either arm, and rotate your shoulders. Five, four, three, two, and one. Then reverse. Five, four, three, two, and one. Then inhale here, open your chest. Exhale. Relax your hands on your thigh, turn your palm facing up. Let go the weight of your arms down to the legs. Relax the shoulders back and down. At the same time, I want you to just lean back slightly. Weight to your buttock, to your sit bones. Keep your eyes closed, softly and easy. And now just observe your breathing. Keep your breathing deeper, slow, and for the next three deep breaths, we're gonna make the sound of Om when we exhale for three breaths. Make the sound of Om with normal pitch. Take deep breath. Side to side, yeah. I want you to do your best to keep your knees down closer to the floor. You're gonna keep your left hand down, and if possible, pressing the left forearm down closer to the floor. At the same time, sometimes the right knee is up, yeah. So try to push your right knee down. So you should feel the stretch at the right side of your body. Inhale here and exhale. Then you're gonna switch. Right forearm down, left arm up. So this side, I tell you, is a little bit challenging for me. So this side, I can go all the way down. Once you go the other side, you'll be like, oh, I do my best. So give me four more. Four. Three, two, and one. Then you back to the center, hold the toes with your left hand. Inhale, you bring your right hand up, and exhale, you twist to the left, the right side. So you're gonna give me like this for another five deep breaths. Inhale, and exhale. Yes. Inhale. Two more deep breaths. So one more time here, inhale. So this time, my love, either your right hand behind the hip, or you have done before, right? So keep the right hand behind the back. Or if possible, grab your left inner thigh with your right hand. Twist your body as much as your body allows you to do so. Open the chest and look to the back of the room. Or just keep your eyes closed. Stay here for the next three deep breaths. Inhale and exhale. So back to the center, left hand hold the toes. Right hand up and sway your body to the left side. So you keep right ear close to your right arm. Pressing right knee close to the ground. And feel the stretch at the right side of your body. Stay here for the next three deep breaths. Then back to the center. Alright. Oh. She always right thumb. So now come to the left side. Hold the right toe with your arms. Inhale. You lift your left hand back. And exhale. Bring your left arm forward. So give me another four rounds. Four, three, two. So one more time, we're gonna hold on. So you keep your left hand behind the hip. This is the option one. Or option two. Left hand behind the back, and if possible, grab your right inner thigh. Open your chest, twist as much as you can. Look to the back of the room, or simply keep your eyes closed. Stay in this position for the next three deep breaths. Slowly back to the center, inhale, and now exhale, left arm up over the head, you keep left ear close to the left arm, You push left knee close to the ground. Stay here for the next 3 deep breaths. And back to the center. Good job. And from here, let's rock your knee side to side. So you keep your hands behind the hip. Rock the knees to the right. Try to keep your left knee close to the floor. When you rock your knee to the left, right knee closer to the floor. So, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Then from here, you keep your feet apart, right? Keep your feet flat to the floor. Keep your hand behind your hip. Turn the finger towards your toes, yeah? Inhale, you be ready. Exhale, option one, just try to open the chest and squeeze in your shoulder blades. Or option two, do the same thing but add a little bit more. You lift the hip up high. Open the chest by squeezing your shoulder blades. Keep your arms straight. Relax your neck, your face. You're gonna go down slowly, gently lower the hip to the floor. So this is inhale, yeah? And exhale. Another 4 deep breaths. Keep your exhaling longer than your inhaling. One more deep breath. Lift the hip up higher, open the chest just a little wider. Keep your arms straight, relax your face. And gently lower the hip down. Alright, so yeah, and a lot of chest opening because, you know, like during the breastfeeding, many times the mother just like try to slump the shoulder to keep the breast close to the baby. Apart from that, being the working woman, either you work at the front of computer, we not sit like this. Most of the time, we start to get a lot of stress from the work. So either way, a lot of tension is going to the chest muscles because it's getting shorter. So it's always great to open up your chest. Yeah? All right. Now, sitting in this hero position, your knees apart, your toes together, relax your shoulders back and down, making the sound of om already this time, just making the sound of ah. Let go all the tension, especially when you're exhaling, so the longer I make the sound, it means that the more tension I let it go, yeah? Make the sound of ah, you exhale for 3 deep breaths, normal pitch. Shoulder over your hands, hip over the knee. Your wrist joint be aligned with your knees. Your normal cow cat stretching. Inhale. And whenever you exhale, you push your hip forward, round your spine, From down to up, chin to chest. Inhale and exhale. Three. Two. One more time. Inhale. Very nice. And exhale. Tap the toe. Lift your body up to down facing dog. And let's kick the tension away. Kick your right leg up, switch, kick your left leg up. Very good. So 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and left leg up. Still remember that we did the mini Y thing last time. So from here, you bend the left knee, turn the right toe to the left side, right toe at the right side of the mat. Inhale, lower your hip down. And exhale, lift it up, open the chest, stay for 3, 2, 1. Then you back to the center, three legs, down dog. Now right turn, right leg up. We need one thing to the right side. Right toe to the left side of the mat. Yes, hip down, inhale. And exhale, lift the hip up. One big circle on your right shoulder. Take a deep breath, inhale. And exhale. Three legs, downward dog. So, left leg up. Turn to me. Yes, left foot, step halfway to the mat, then turn to awesome. You keep your right leg straight. Inhale and exhale. Open the chest, one big circle. Inhale and exhale. Then three legs, downward dog. Keep your left leg up. Lower the left down, right turn. Right leg up, inhale. Exhale, step your right foot to the center of the mat. Turn the toes to the right side. Get ready to lift the hip up. Inhale and exhale. Good, good. Check left shoulder over your left hand. And one big circle on your right shoulder. Then back to the center, right hand down. Keep your right leg back. Three legs, downward dog. Inhale and exhale. Now keep your left leg up. Inhale. Exhale. Left foot. Press between the hand. Good job. And give me the normal high lunge. Right leg straight. Left knee be aligned with your left ankle joint. And rest your arms up. Inhale here and exhale. Twist to the left side. 3, 2, 1. Then back to the center, palms down. Step your left leg back, right turn. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, place the right foot between your hands, high lunge. So your right knee be aligned with your right ankle joint, left leg straight, arms up. And slowly from here, my love, twist to the right side, left hand to the front, right hand to the back. Stay for 3, 2, 1. Inhale and exhale. Palms down. Right leg back. Good job from here. Walk the toe gently towards to your hands. And when your body is not warm enough yet, right? So keep your feet hip width apart. Inhale, halfway lift. You keep your back straight. Sometimes our back is round. So in this way, we protect the back. Exhale, standing forward fold. Inhale, bring your arms up. Look up. Exhale, knees up, palms down. Step your right leg back. So keep your right knee down, right toe relaxed. Shake, yeah? Your left knee be aligned with your left ankle joint. Awesome to slow circle today. So from here, inhale and exhale. Give me one big circle, opening your chest. Oh, yes. Keep your palms down. Tuck the right toe. Keep your right knee up and left back. Downward dog. Lean forward to the plank. Knee down. Toes relaxed. You still remember the swooping cat? When you lower your chest halfway down, then you flow your body forward. And come up, down we go. Inhale, left leg up. Exhale, left foot forward. Still keep your right knee down. Relax the right toe. One big circle here. Inhale. And exhale. If you feel any crisping, any cracking sound, probably it's quite normal, right? Step your right foot forward. Feet hip apart. Halfway left. Inhale, take care of your back. Exhale down. Inhale, you bring your arms up. Exhale. Leaning forward, palms down. This time, left turn set, your left leg back. Rest your left knee, relax the left toe. Shake your right knee, be aligned with your right ankle joint. Yes, and of course, one big circle. Keep your palms down. And you still okay, right? All right, that's good. As long as that you just like try to extend your comfort zone, right? So now leaning forward to the plank, knees down, toe relaxed, swooping cat, inhale, and exhale, downward dog. Left up again. Oh, sorry, right up. Inhale, exhale, right foot, step forward. Left knee down, relax the left toe. Oh yeah, of course, one big circle here. Oh yes. All right, keep your knee off, step left foot forward. Halfway left, inhale. Exhale, then inhale, bring your arms up, then back to the center. So you keep your feet wider than hip width apart, relax the shoulder.